because of the variety of modules available, we can choose ones which we feel best suit our students.
The way you can combine them, they're left kind of quite open in terms of the evidence that you need to submit.
The way we try to do it is to build the student's skills up in the first year and then actually use them for more advanced topics such as VR in the second.